throwing out something different here for the Steele blog. I'm actually shooting here on location where I'm helping out a good friend of mine, Tom, with one of his slasher flicks for his storyboarding class. It's called Deadwood, and it'll be coming out probably in the next about couple of months. We're just doing principal photography right now, and I'll show you a little trailer right up here. And that's Deadwood, that'll be coming out soon. This is a little bit of a change up in my normal videos, the video blogs, but I think that's good. I think change is great, and it's actually kind of nice to be outside. If you actually have a cloudy day, everything shows up so much more evenly lit, and it just looks nice. I guess I'm gonna try to get better at making these things more specific and more dead set on the 15th of each month. So look forward to the next video, and hopefully I'll stick to it. So May, June, July, and all that will hopefully be all released here on the 15th. Joke time! So this girl, we'll call her Amy, she ends up single after a long and horrible relationship with her ex-boyfriend, who ended up beating her and running around on her. And it seems to be the trend with all the guys she ever dates. Well, she puts out an ad in the newspaper and is asking, you know,
hey, I've been lonely for a while and I kind of want some comfort. I want, you know, someone to be with.
And a week later, she gets an answer from it. They start communicating via, you know, internet, and they kind of hit it off, and, you know, they set up a date. The day comes for their date, the doorbell rings, and she goes to the door and sees her date. Well, it turns out her date is sitting there in a wheelchair. He has no arms and no legs, and she's
like, oh my God, you were so much more different than I thought you would be.
And he's like, well, as you can see, I have no arms, so I can't beat you. I have no legs, so I can't run around on you. And she goes,
well, I mean, no offense, but what are we gonna do? I mean, I obviously can't walk, and you can't do anything physical.
Like, oh, but we can do some things physical. How do you think I rang the doorbell? Real short vlog, and just saying about that, check out Deadwood. I didn't make the Indie Mogul. I made it in the top three in the Indie Mogul contest, and I guess that's pretty much all. 3 days in Hell's coming along pretty fine, and check out the new Nanky Finder on Facebook. Something really exciting, and you'll check out there. I'll put a link somewhere in here. Anyway, time to go do some slashing.